guys, and welcome back to my channel Nikki Studio, and we are going to learn Kannada numbers in Kannada. So we are going to start right now. We are studying numbers. In Kannada, okay, do like that, and we're going to start. First is number one. You do ulta U. In English, you write U, right? U. That you do in ulta. So this is number one in Kannada. You write one. Okay. Next is number two. Do a line. Then do curl, small curl. Then like that. That's number two. Okay. Number three. Now number three. You do like this. Three. Okay, number four. You do like this. Okay, number four. So number four. Okay, number five, write like this. This is a bit complicated, but you can do it. That. Five is the hardest number we could write in Kannada numbers. Okay, five. And it's most tiniest one. Yeah, that's why you put like this. Okay, now number six. Do like this. Go bigger, medium, and much bigger now. Okay, the largest. That's six. That makes six. And then four more. Kannada numbers. Numbers in Kannada. One. Two. Ten. Two, three, four, five, six. The next is seven. This is almost like this, but not actually like that. Go like that and come like this. So this is seven. So this is now eight. You do like this. E-I-G-H-T. Eight. And now we are writing number nine. So we are writing six right here, na? So we start with that now. Go bigger, medium, that's small. This ulta, you put that ulta. That's how we write nine. Now, this is also like stylish, but five is the most stylish and most hard to write, but it's easy to write in for humans. Nine. Last one is ten. Ten. You write in one. Copy one. And you know zero? Don't know? Okay. You write zero, zero, like that. Ten. Okay, that's the end of this video. We write a line. Okay, guys. That's the end of this video. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel, like it, and hit the bell icon. If you want, you can share our video. We'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye!